Very key hit. The United States had to get off on the way. Well, the Bulls up it quickly. Well, makes a penetration now. Down the middle, goes in, wraps around, doesn't get it. The States are off to a 6-2 lead. And the Dengue must now throwing it away. And now the USA here. It transits all over the world. Courtside, 1-8-9-1. McCoy Pete now looking for a penetration hit. Kicks this one out. They get a shot from down. In their basketball has just been very difficult to defend, of course. Well, DeJuan Wagner now takes this in the lane, tries a little teardrop. Well, loose ball here secured by the United States. They're going to push this one in transition. Got a contact. United States now come over the ball. They're looking to take this in transition. Good ball movement. They get a three. The three is up.
Good to play against the U.S. team, especially they play full court pressing on you. You know, they're so physical. And they pretty much.
They've won five championships. Right now they're looking to make this a sixth one. But DeJuan Wagner now is very impressed with Nasip Djulovic able to step up there and just not to let this game go too far away from them. Well, this time Wagner takes it, doesn't get it. And now Castillo here in transition. Castillo now dish this one off. They get a three corner. Don't get it. The United States with the cushion against Serbia. Rejection.
They play more like basketball. Obviously, U.S. team is very athletic, very physical, but at the moment, it's like an advantage of theirs.
Well, Wagner goes behind the back, takes the mid-range, doesn't. Well, finds Cuba Flag under the basket. There's a hesitation now in the lane, the wraparound layup, and doesn't get it.
Zadva. Zapravo za ništa. Nikić.